أجريد لسان وينت تيتشر شيماء بحر.
السلام
لكن
عليكم ورحمة
second
الله
letter
وبركاته.
into water.
Yes. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Today, inshallah, we will continue in studying meeting two second letters into words. In the last class, we started to do some exercises about the meeting two second letters into words. Today, inshallah, we will complete this exercise. Let's remember together. What about this exercise? Let's remember. Yes. Yes.
True or false? Second question, choose the correct answer. Third question, choose the correct pronunciation.
Yes.
Let's start with the first group.
We already stopped in choose the correct answer. Please tell me, in the first second is تنوين نون ساكنة like أحد الله. نون ساكنة like, well, which one is right? Which one? Yes, the second one. The present form begins with تا نون يا or همزة. Okay. Arab people avoid the meeting of two ساكن letters by adding what? فتحة ضمة and كسرة ضمة only كسرة only which one? Yes, the first one adding فتحة ضمة and كسرة. Okay, let's go to the third question. Choose the correct pronunciation. Please listen. Number one, وقالت اخرج عليهن. Number two, وقالت اخرج عليهن. Which one is right? Yes, number one, وقالت اخرج. Yes, please look, listen. وفي السماء رزقكم. Number two, وفي السماء رزقكم. Which one? Yes, number two. Number one, فتمنوا الموت. Number two, فتمنوا الموت. Which one? Yes, number two, فتمنوا. Okay, number one. كتب عليكم الصيام. Number two. كتب عليكم الصيام. Which one? عليكم or عليكم؟ عليكم or عليكم؟ Number one. عليكم مو عليكم الصيام. Excellent. I am proud of you. Thank you, teacher Shaima. جزاك الله خيرا. جزانا وإياكم. Inshallah, I will meet you in the next videos. Now it's time to leave you. It's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.